Sorry. Jim Clymer, the very best of luck. The floor is yours.
Okay. Start. Hello, I'm your barista, Jinju Kim. Among many coffee that I came across, there was this one part to me when I, by chance, put my mouth to it. This was the coffee that I wanted to deliver to you and share. So the coffee that I would like to present to you. This coffee is washed process of the Las Bronas palm in the Sonsonate region, high in the mountain, has well-balanced acidity and sweetness. The Las Bronas palm is usually engulfed in thin mist, and this mist causes the coffee plant to grow slower and in turn makes the density of the beans to increase. Because of this, this coffee contains complex beans from this palm attained the highest quality in COE 2012. This coffee roasted on May 21st set its heat in the yellow stage to increase the sweetness, and today I will using the beans I mentioned, and the order of the drinks will be espresso, cappuccino, and then the signature drink. I will be right back after I preheat in order to properly... Grinder is very important for expressing taste of coffee. For 1 year, I and a grinder company collaborated, have this specially custom made. My grinder gets the heat generated. You will be able to feel and taste the blackcurrant, plum, sugar browning, medium body, and finish of cacao. I will prepare the cappuccino. Meanwhile, I will prepare espresso. Meanwhile, you watch grind the pink belt. Spoon from outside and then put them in the small glass. Enjoy.
Oh!
Remember the taste of espresso? I will using milk or cappuccino steaming at 55 degrees. It will change the taste to walnut, caramel, silky mouthfeel, and milk chocolate finish. I will prepare the cappuccino.
Summer. 용기를 내.
able to taste Silky Mouthfeel of sweet milk chocolate. Enjoy. This will make the balance of taste good through the harmony of El Salvador's citric acid.
Let's raise the roof for the espresso course!
Excuse me. From now, you will experience the signature that expresses through fresh ingredients without influencing taste of espresso. Flavors according to different extraction methods. We can extract different ingredients according to which portion we decide to use, and I decide to use this orange because of this general pact, as well as the pact that brings out special characteristics depending on how we decide to use them, just like coffee. Siphon provides the indirect heat to the upper vessel and enables effective extraction of citric acid and aroma of orange pulp. The orange peel has its essence, it's possible to extract its aroma. Very temperature through cooling. Excuse me. I will model the orange peel with sugar, then made from natural sugar cane. So I'm able to extract red rich orange essence, its sweetness. I would like to smell the orange natural sweet aroma. This aroma added to the espresso will make aroma richer. I'm going to use solo with metal filter that will be able to extract undissolvable ingredients. You will see that plain material will express its various flavors according to different extraction methods. Sparkling water cleans inside your mouth and delivers the drinks more exactly. The change in taste due to the difference in taste, temperature and espresso are like cool essence extract. All the drinks provide the measure to optimize the mouth feel and balance. For the balance of orange and espresso, I measure 5 ml each of the essence extract. Pour it on acid that will deliver acidic taste of the drinks provided more smoothly. The The reason that cylinder's mouth is thin and long is for you to be able to eject your tongue and taste the character of the drinks. You should drink sparkling water. Remember the taste of espresso? The signature drink is warm menu and adds the aroma of orange and citric acidic synergy added. You will feel a new taste in citrus toxicity, apricot, mango, cherry, and vanilla. Did you drink sparkling water? First, you will drink purple select, add the essence aroma, proceed drinks. Enjoy. I have a true espresso. Enjoy. Enjoy.
Eat your beverages!
Did you drink my drinks? I believe what is important is to deliver the taste of a specialty coffee with a character intact. I'm your barista, Jin-Yu Kim. Time.
Semi-finalist number 5, barista champion of Korea, Jin-Yu!